Another question is, you have more and more groups filing petitions before the Comelec for the disqualification of former Senator Bongbong Marcos. Take us through the process. If more groups come in, how will the Comelec handle that case?
Well, just like we're handling all other cases. Basically, you first raffle it to a division, and then after that, you serve summons on the respondent. You basically give the respondent the opportunity to file an answer. Once that answer has been filed, the parties will be called together to a pre-conference hearing, and they will be able to ventilate their respective positions. After that, they will be given 3 days to submit their memoranda, after which the case will be deemed submitted for resolution. Now, if there are multiple cases alleging the same complaints or alleging the same facts, there's a possibility that that these complaints might be consolidated. But again, this is not a sure thing. It really depends on the discretion of the common division that's hearing the case. After the division comes to a decision, that decision can then be appealed to the commission en banc.
Okay. And the camp of former Senator Bongbong Marcos has actually said that it doesn't make sense. And he himself said, because he was allowed to run for vice president, so logically speaking, if he was to be disqualified, he should have been disqualified before.
Well, that's the idea there, you see, is that everyone has the opportunity to actually challenge a previous ruling, right? I mean, even the Supreme Court deals with challenges to their jurisprudence. So if someone feels that they have a new cause of action, or if someone feels that they have a new reason to seek the disqualification, or maybe they disagree with a previous ruling, then everyone is certainly within their rights to seek relief from the Comelec, right? So if someone says, hey, I think you did something wrong here, there is of course space to seek redress for that perceived wrong, and that's what's happening here. Someone found a reason and thinks they have a reason to seek the disqualification or the cancellation of a COC. They will have every right, and they will be heard by the Comelec when they bring their case to us.
Okay. And what is the timetable for hearing this case? I'm sure that Mr. Marcos would want this clarified immediately because it does affect the campaign somehow.
Well, I have to say that as far as the administrative process goes, it probably takes about 2 to 3 weeks. But the decision, how long the decision will take to come out, there is no timetable for that. Once the case has been submitted for resolution, again, maybe 2 weeks from now, then it'll be up in the hands of the division to decide as soon as they can or as late as they need to. Again, there is no timetable for that.
But no timetable, so it actually means, James, hypothetically, if in case the senator wins and the Comelec comes out with the decision, would that decision, won't that be null and void at that point, considering that he was already voted by millions of people? Shouldn't the decision come out at least before the elections?
Well, when we talk about the cancellation, that one is likely to be resolved before the election, right? Because it is a simple matter of actually just looking at the grounds that's been offered. But when you talk about the disqualification case, remember that a disqualification case can be filed at any time, even just before proclamation, right? Mm-hmm. So a disqualification case will be a different story altogether. But as far as the cancellation, again, while in theory it can take as long as it takes, in practice it usually gets resolved fairly quickly.
Okay, is there a precedent or a precedent for this particular case? Has anyone been disqualified by the Comelec, James, for non-filing of ITR and being convicted for it by the court?
I'm not particularly sure about that specific ground, but there have been cancellations for material misrepresentation before. But again, speaking to this particular case, I cannot give any insight into that, as I do not remember whether that has been used as a ground in any past case.